All right, we're here. It's only about 400 meters. I did the two trips, one with my main bag and one with the food bag and the canoe. So only because I wasn't 100% sure this is the spot, but looking at the lake, I am. And I don't know if you could see, it's a pretty small lake, but lots of stocking because I guess the put and take is pretty successful. The fish live, they don't die, and people are able to recover them. So I think there's a camp spot at the far end. Yeah, if not, I'll be making one.